Nearly 200 Crawford County residents will soon have access to new water lines thanks to a $500,000 grant. The county's manager tells me people will save money in the long run in more ways than one.
It isn't the summer or fall weather that worries Crystal Dillon.
Most winters it freezes up. We just recently insulated it, so we didn't have a problem the second half of the winter, but it did freeze up both winters.
She says maintaining the well behind her house on Jordan Road can get expensive, and she's glad the county is making efforts to help.
You can count on the city water.
The state's Department of Community Affairs awarded Crawford County a $500,000 community development block grant to extend water lines to Crystal and more than 50 of her neighbors on the eastern part of the county.
That money is to be used to connect the customer actually to the water line at no fee to the customer or charge to the customer.
Well usage isn't uncommon. County Manager Pat Kelly says extending the water lines will help put money back in residents' pockets.
There have been issues of wells going dry, and probably a more important factor in that area is fire protection. They should also incur lower homeowner insurance premiums due to the fact that these hydrants are closer to the houses now.
The grant targets low or moderate income areas. Kelly points out while homeowners may have to add a water bill, they actually save money.
The water that we're bringing out to you is probably a better buy in the long run.
Crystal agrees and is ready for the changes.
You don't really know what's in the ground anymore, and we have to buy filters in order to for the water to taste halfway decent. And with the water running from the county or city, then they'd already have it cleaned.
The county also contributed $50,000 for the project. Kelly says they'll build water lines until the county uses all the money. He expects crews to begin installing water lines in January 2017.